An access control system typically includes locked gates, doors or barriers which can be opened using identity authentication methods such as RFID access cards, PIN codes, face recognition, fingerprints or smartphones to allow entry to a building or certain area. Sahak Service Company performs all steps in this field from choosing equipment up to installation and further service. Secure your life with Sahak Service.